Suna Baba, protectors of the Suna, Suna Baba, protector of the Suna.
من يضلل فلا هادي له وأشهد أن لا إله إلا الله وحده لا شريك له وأشهد أن محمدا عبده ورسوله يا أيها الذين آمنوا اتقوا الله حق تقاته ولا تموتن إلا وأنتم مسلمون. My dear brothers and sisters, السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. This topic today, I thought about it for since last Wednesday until today. I'm thinking a lot of books I went to, and about thinking about how to change our life to prepare ourselves for tomorrow. I asked before we start some questions. In fact, recently, I went to different places since Wednesday until now. And I asked people, where is Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala? Aina Allah? Everybody knows, most of the people answered me, and I felt very sad. They said to me, Allah mawjood, bila wujud. Allah mawjood, I say everywhere. They said everywhere. Allah mawjood in kul makan. Allah mawjood in kul makan. So I was sad, actually. A lot of our kids, in fact, not adults, the majority of the people I asked, kids. And all of us, my dear brothers and sisters, when we grow up, all of us adults, we listen to each other now, we are the adult. A lot of us, a lot of people ask us, Allah khalaq kulli shay, Allah created everything. They all ask, like, man khalaq Allah, who created Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala? And some people also, is it Allah mawjood in the past? He created everything. But where is Allah? Why we cannot see Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala? Waliyad billah. Why we cannot see Allah? Why not Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala send the Prophet, not himself or his angels, to us? Some kids doing that, maybe all of us adults, to understand what's going on. And some other, in fact, one of the kids is a youth, actually. I asked him, and he said, Allah, is Allah tayyib wala sharir wala yad billah? Is Allah tayyib, merciful, or an evil for some people? So an angel actually asked me how he look like, how Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will look like. Maybe I am, my dear brother and sister, some kids, maybe adults. In fact, some adults also. The same thing sometimes you think about it. Yeah. But at least I have some answers for this, my dear brother and sister. I will have some ahadith first. How the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, because this happened in the time of the Prophet. It happened in the time of the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. I would actually a lot of hadith, and I cannot share this with everybody because it's too long, but we go back to the books, the authentic books, and let's see, a lot of hadith speaking about this question happened in the time of the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. It started from Mecca all the way to Medina. In fact, in Medina is more. Because in Mecca, they're not believing in Allah. But in Medina, the non-Muslims, they believe in Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. But they have a partner with Allah. One hadith I want to share with you, in Abu Hurairah radiallahu anhu, and Anas ibn Malik radiallahu ta'ala anhu, قال صلى الله عليه وسلم, لن يبرح الناس. The people are not going to speak, يتساءلون. يتسألون, not even the, everybody in the past, the people will asking question. I'm talking about يبرح الناس, I mean in the past and the future until now. This is the hadith. Because in summary, They're asking. What they're asking? هذا الله خلق كل شيء. Allah created everything. خلق كل شيء. فمن خلق الله هو كريد الله سبحانه وتعالى لسيدي. That حديث صحيح. The Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم قل and he told the Sahaba if you hear about this قل آمنت بالله. I believe in Allah سبحانه وتعالى. That's it. Just say لا إله إلا الله. That's enough for us إن شاء الله رب العالمين. But now how honestly and please will give attention what I want to say there. How to understand the Aqeedah first. The Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam only in Mecca. Only in Mecca did Aqeedah, Aqeedah, Aqeedah until the Salah after 10 years. After 10 years. That's why Alhamdulillah Rabbil Ameen, I think the Sunnah followers also, I teach Al-Aqeedah Al-Wasatiyah, Ibn Taymiyyah, Rahimullah Ta'ala, and the book. And that very unique book. And many, many books. I went to many, many books of Aqeedah here and I look at it and see about the creation of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. The only source to understand the Aqeedah from authentic books of Aqeedah, creed. Creed, Aqeedah, my dear brothers and sisters. It's not only, oh, this sheikh and that sheikh, this person and that person. If there's no authentic Aqeedah, we lose our deen, my dear brothers and sisters. Unfortunately, it's not easy to understand it because in Mecca, 13 years, the majority of people over there in Mecca, the cousins of the Prophet ﷺ, the uncle of the Prophet ﷺ, the family of the Prophet ﷺ, but subhanAllah, he went to Medina. Alhamdulillah, the Islam received us. That's why we have to go back to the resources, my dear brother and sister, to understand who's Allah Azza wa Jalla. Because this question is going to happen to us, especially here in the United States. Allah to fit him. A lot of trials and tribulation and fitna. How to fight, face this kind of fitna, my brothers and sisters. How to fight back to defend the La ilaha illallah, defend the Muhammad Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Number one, we have understanding Allah al-Wahid al-Ahad. And every, all the kids know what the Qullu Wallahu Wahid Allah al-Samad. Alhamdulillah Rabbil Alameen. I will share some ahadith and go the ayat inshaAllah to live with this kind of that tonight for half an hour بإذن الله رب العالمين. Rasul صلى الله عليه وسلم hadith also Abu Huraira and one of the Sahaba also, he says يأتي الشيطان أحدكم, the shaitan will come among you, one among us. Shaitan always among us as a Muslims. As a Muslims more than non-Muslims. The shaitan to deceive us different direction والعياذ بالله. May Allah protect all of us with that, inshaAllah. يأتي الشيطان أحدكم فيقول له. The shaitan. Shaitan, I mentioned last time, two types of shayateen. Shayateen we cannot see. But shayateen al-ins, shayateen al-ins, a human being, shayateen, worse than shayateen, the real shayateen. Why? Because you see the person. You see the person beautiful, but you never know. May Allah protect all of us with that, my dear brothers and sisters. And shaitan, he asking, he shouting, of course, a human being now, we cannot see the shaitan, we cannot see them, but now a human being, man khalaka kada, who created this? Who created this? Man khalaka kada wa kada wa kada. Who created this, 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 this? And everybody says, Allah, Allah, Allah. Everybody will say that. If I ask you, who this phone, this computer, laptop, and this phone, who created? Everybody would say Allah, and they can just have فَمَنْ خَلَقَ اللَّهُ. Who created Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala? Be asking. And the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, he said, فَإِذَا بَلَغُوا, if you heard about somebody something like this, subhanallah, إِذَا بَلَغَوْهُ قُلْ هُوَ اللَّهُ أَحَدٌ الله الصمد لم يلد ولم يولد ولم يكن له كفوا أحد. And then after that, my dear brother and sister, another hadith لينتهي, that you have to stop immediately. You have to stop speaking about those people. If you cannot, if you have no answer and you believe in the heart, If you believe in the heart and you cannot answer, just will go away. If you know, of course, with knowledge, not anything, oh, I know Allah, I love Allah, they're going to deceive you if they know more. We have to be careful with that, my dear brothers and sisters. And don't forget, we speak about today a sign of the Day of Judgment. This is one of the signs. Deceive us. More shayateen. Dajjal is coming soon. You never know. Dajjal. Subhanallah. The Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, when he sees something like this, after قُلْ وَاللَّهُ وَحَدْ, and he has spit in his left side. If shaitan never come on the right side. If two to three times, and then أَسْتَعِيدُ بِاللَّهِ مِنَ الشَّيْطَانِ فَاسْتَعِيدُ بِاللَّهِ فَاسْتَعِيدُ أَعُوذُ بِاللَّهِ مِنَ الشَّيْطَانِ الرَّجِيمِ. Subhanallah, my dear brothers and sisters, we have to be careful with that, inshallah. You know, another hadith and a share over with you. Subhanallah. Shaitan also hadith. Ya'di shaitan will come in another form of hadith in Muslim. He will come and he asking shaitan, of course, إذا توصل إذا وجد أحدكم, if you have, إذا وجد أحدكم جدا, that means something hard to answer. And the Prophet say, استعيذوا بالله. Please give attention. Like, أعوذ بالله من الشياطين. ولينتهي. That means you have to stop and we go away before something can happen, my dear brothers and sisters. Because we never know. But, especially now, my dear brothers and sisters. The phone, the computer, our kids, especially our kids now, is everything in the phone. Easy. It is easy for the people if no knowledge about aqeedah. Aqeedah, either the kids will go away. Even adults, if you don't know the real aqeedah is, we lose it. We have to be careful what we study, what we're watching, especially our kids. We have to watch what they are writing. Especially our kids, believe me, I know a lot of people here in the area. Even in our area, I'm talking about Texas. What about the United States of America? It's different. And I believe here in the Facebook, some other people different, in different countries, they're watching also. We're talking about regardless where, as far as this cell phone in how, that means he can watch everything there. We have to be careful with that. Be careful with that, inshallah. And may Allah protect our kids, because our kids, our leaders are going to be sooner or later, inshallah, Rabbil Alameen. You never know. Allahu alam. Now, so, dear brothers and sisters, I want to share another hadith with you before we go to the ayat, inshallah, Rabbil Alameen. Rasul sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, after the hadith, he say, Amantu billahi, you believe in Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, wa rusulu. We have to believe Allah, wa malaikati, wa kutubi, wa rusuli, wa liyawm al-akhir. That's what we believe. We have to believe there is a rusul. We believe in Musa alayhi salam, Isa alayhi salam, we believe in all the prophets. We know in the Quran only 25, but it's more than that. More than that, what Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala mentioned, even the hadith mentioned than that, even Khadr and with Musa alayhi salam, and there are many, Al-Uzair, and so a lot of the Anbiya is not mentioned in the Quran, but we believe in them. We believe in them, alhamdulillah. But the law, Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, as we know, is the last prophet. Of course, some people, they say, there is a new prophet, but those people, والعياذ بالله, I don't want to speak about it. It's not our topic to speak about it. Let's come in some ayat to prove that Allah Azza wa Jal, He exists. Allah, not everywhere. We're not surrounding Allah in walls. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala created us. And له المثل الأعلى. The exalted for Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. We believe in that clear to everybody. To have to understand only Allah exist, موجود, with no question asked. How he look like, Allahu A'lam. That Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has a face, yes we do. But how is his face like my face? Astaghfirullah al-Azim. My face like an animal, my face like a bird, they have faces. Everything Allah has faces. Everything, every faces. But Allah, yes, we believe in him, but he, lahu al-asma al-husna. That's what we believe. That's why we have to start aqeedah is number one in our life to be in the straight path, inshallah. Inshallah, one day we'll explain the aqeedah, one of the aqeedah, the tahawiyyah, or all the books that speak together, inshallah. The first dalil, dalil hidayah. We need guidance. Until now, we need guidance. Everybody is father, you know, sometimes you're making dua for yourself. Allahumma hadina fi hadayt. Oh, Allahumma hadina jami'a, inshallah. May Allah guide us to write back, all of us. Until now, the Prophet ﷺ asking himself to be hidayah. Allah hada. Allah hadana. Now hadana Allah to speak to each other. But you never know what's going to happen with us. Yeah, we have to be careful. You only make dua. Allahumma yunthabbit qulub. Thabbit qulubuna ala deenik. The one who yunthabbit qulub, they make our hearts firm. You ask Allah again to ask yourself to have some hidayah to hadana. Because you never know. نعم الله سبحانه وتعالى يقول I think everybody knows the سورة أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم سبح اسم ربك الأعلى الذي خلق فسوى والذي قدر فهدى يا الله ثري آيات سبح اسم ربك الأعلى الذي خلق فسوى والذي قدر فهدى اللهم اهدنا جميعا يا الله guide us to all of us سبح يا محمد for us the Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم imagine before he sleep he make it two ركعة والسبح يسر ربك الأعلى هل أتاك حديث الغاشية imagine this how much the Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم feel comfortable even رمضان even in خطبة الجمعة even خطبة الجمعة and الغاشية every جمعة almost almost every جمعة سبح اسم ربنا هل أتى حدث حديث واشيا imagine this how much we give him comfortable the Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم lived all of us we have to live the same thing now may Allah guide us سبح اسم ربك الأعلى الله الأعلى with no question ask سبح اسم الذي خلق فسوى يا الله خلق create us خلق what it's not only me everything here, the atom, a neutron, a proton, and even this and that, Allah created, designed that, fashioned that is Allah Azza wa Jal. Only, no question, we believe in that. We believe that, but the key is to trust Allah in the heart, yes, Allah خالق كل شيء. سبح اسم ربك الذي خلق فسوى, make it perfect, fashioned. The key here, والذي قدر فهدى. Destiny for us, alhamdulillah, everybody watching me and us and me and my family, my friends here, and everybody, my dear brothers and sisters, may Allah guide us, all of us. We need, alhamdulillah, we are, say la ilaha illa Muhammad, so we believe in that. My dear brothers and sisters, subhanAllah. In Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, in other ayah, I want to share with you the leaf Surah Tur. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala said, A'udhu Billahi Minash Shaitanir Rajeem. Am khuliqu min ghayri shay, am humul khaliqu. Am khuliqu. They would think they're just created. They created, just created. And some people, but until now, we're talking about scientists in biology and biology. Until now, of course, not Muslim, they believe we just created by us. How we created? You have theory and theory and theory. As you know, I'm a geologist, and I see that when I'm a college. Until now, some people, until now, they believe in that. We have to be careful. That's why our kids, when they go to college, we've taken psychology or geology on this kind. We have to be careful who that person is, especially our kids now. And alhamdulillah, I believe everybody now, we believe in Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. We have, must be our generation, we have to guard them, protect them before something can happen. And you never know, between the blink of the eye, something can happen to us. Allahu alam, Allahu alam. So my dear brothers and sisters, this is the first proof. With another proof is that I am going to choose some ayat, some very small ayat and some hadith, alhamdulillah, we already. Surah Dariyat, subhanAllah, and this ayah, we have to speak about the tasfiyah. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala make everything perfect. Look at yourself. وفي أنفسكم. الله عز وجل سيدا وفي أنفسكم أفلا تبصرون. In your, we look at yourself. My eyes, you look at me, I'm looking at you. My nose, my mouth, my beard, my head, my hands moving. My everything, look at yourself. How is your system working and working and working in a way, in the passion that you cannot even imagine. We, what we know is nothing compared with Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala created in us. We go doctors, for example. This cardiologist, this eye doctor, this thief, this, that. Many doctors, until now, do now know everything about the body, until now. And they still they discover every day something new in our of it, our body. That's why Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, the ayah after that, وَفِي السَّمَاءِ وَفِي السَّمَاءِ in the heaven, رِزْقُكُمْ وَمَا تُوَعَدُونَ وَفِي السَّمَاءِ Allah swear by the heaven will run. Subhanallah, everything, rain, make a plant, trees, and whatever destiny for us, Allah, whatever you do, eat and work and work and work. After you work, what? You're going to eat? Eat. You're going to lose it. The body, this yallabiyya here, this hat, these glasses, it will gone sooner or later. Either be in the grave or my body now, because oh, it's old now, I have need a new yallabiyya. True. And then Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, فَوَرَبْ بَسْ يَسَّمَا يَا اللَّهُ. This ayah, it scared me. Allah swear, فَوَرَبْ Allah swear. You don't need to. Allah Azza wa Jalla. See, by the heaven and the earth, by the samai wal ard, إِنَّهُ لَحَقَّ. It is true. Would no question ask my dear brother. مِثَمَا تَنْطِقُونَ. Just like we speak, but it can happen. This is another proof yourself to speak. تنتقون, تنتقون, speak everybody. Two lips and teeth and tongue. And tongue. At least my tongue making dhikr. At least. May Allah protect all of us, inshallah. I give you good health. But think about my dear brothers and sisters. وفي أنفسكم. أفلا تنظرون in yourself. Can you see what's going on? Another proof, my dear brothers and sisters. Surah An-Naml, ant. SubhanAllah, I wish actually we have time to speak about the ant. That ant, small ant, making dhikr. That small ant. Many, many ahadith about this that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala speak. Because we're talking about bid'ah, we spoke about last time, and now again. Allah Azza wa Jalla, watara. سورة النمل actually. In سورة النمل وترى الجبال. Look at the mountains. Any mountains. And subhanAllah, as a geologist myself, as a geologist, I see a lot of mountains. Wallah, everything I learn as a geologist, I see it in front of me when I teach. I learn and I teach after that. I look at this mountain, igneous rocks, metamorphic rocks, sedimentary rocks, something always into something new. Everything in the Quran. Subhanallah, who teaches Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam after 14, almost 14 years, 1300 years, who teaches the Prophet, Allah Azza wa Jal. وَطَرَ الْجِبَالِ تَحْسَبُهَا جَمَادًا. That mountain, we think it's very strong. Subhanallah. وَيَتَمُرُّ مَرَّ السَّحَابِ. Just like a wind. That thing, look at that. But sooner or later, this mountain, some mountains, I saw that on in Sinai in Egypt when I was in college. I saw that the huge mountains, igneous rocks, become like a gravel, small gravels. Small gravel, I saw it with my own side, my eyes, my dear brothers and sisters. Subhanallah, Rabbil Alameen. And then he said that Amr al-Sahab, Sibra, Sibra, Sibratullah. Sibra, fashion, design. Who designed those beautiful? Different colors of mountains, different igneous rocks, different with igneous rocks, many igneous rocks types, and metamorphic rocks and sedimentary rocks, from coarse grain to medium grain to fine grain to something we cannot even see, that Allah subhanahu designed for a purpose. Not like this. The only igneous rocks have water, it's in Zamzam. Zamzam, by the will of Allah. Until now, they don't know how this water is coming from Zamzam, from igneous rocks. It's impossible for us to believe in that. For us, Sibghatullah alladhi khalaqa kull shay. Allah created Sibgha, fashion. Most of people, let me Sibgha. Now, for example, this book, or that book, or this book front, or the, we just this design. Can we make it bigger? We have to recycle again to make it the same size, bigger but smaller. But look at me. I born a baby, and step by step, I'm now 56 years old. This design, you know, my father will never, well, my mother, impossible, would do something like this. We believe that. We believe in that. But we live with it, inshallah. So that's why Allah says, "Subhat Allah, الذي خلق كل شيء." إنه خبير. Allah knows بما تعملون. Knows what we بما تفعلون. Allah knows what have in our action. Allah knows and watch my, that my dear brothers and my dear sisters. Another ayah, because the time is running very fast. Beautiful. The reason I came to United States. The main reason, I want to go to the moon. I thought that my one day, because I'm a geologist, I love astronomy and the stars and the moon. Until now, I watch the moon every day. I look at the moon, what happened. And in the middle of the month, I make hijama. How unique is the moon? And subhanAllah, subhanAllah, Surah Al-Qamar. Allah Azza wa Jal said, Inna kulla shay khalaqnahu bi qadar. We created everything with destiny. Qadr. Qadr. SubhanAllah. Look at the sun. The sun that isn't. What, how we breathe? Two things. Oxygen and hydrogen. H2O. That's it. If I go to the ocean, I die. If I don't breathe, I don't have something, dog or something. The opposite is the fish. If the fish come out, we die. Who did this design? Allah Azza wa Jalla, my brother and sister. When I entered the house yesterday with my wife, I would enter the house. I saw something we didn't create it, we didn't plant it. Some kind of flower, beautiful, unique. I look at my wife, I said, what, look at that. A new, beautiful, unique white, and then another color, in another color. I'm sure that I'm half colorblind. But I cannot recognize color very well. I look four colors in one, a new rose from our house. Roses, in fact, how this created, who make it? Al-Khaliq. Allah Azza wa Jal. Nothing else. Who, my wife, you look, I don't know what happened here. But unique, beautiful. That's why, my dear brothers and sisters, what we see around is fitna. Don't forget that. It's the trial and tribulation. Fitna. We look at beautiful one, especially I love trees and flower every day. Especially, we have two seasons, my dear brothers and sisters. Today, winter is coming. Today, I look in new trees, new fruit, new. Everything unique, beautiful. That's why Allah khalaqnahu bi qadr. Allah created with destiny. With no question asked. But let's live with this, my dear brother and sister. Not to watch it. And that's it. We have to go, subhanAllah. We look at this, subhanAllah. Look at this flower here in front of me. Say, subhanAllah, different colors, but unique. That's zina. Zina fi hayat al-dunya. This is a zina for us. And look at it. And instead, they say, oh, God. No, it's subhanAllah al-mawla azza wa jalla. SubhanAllah, who created this flower? This rose is beautiful. Who could Allah? That's what we have to do, my dear brother and sister. So, my dear brother and sister, even that sun, it's still about the qamar. That sun. In subhanAllah, alhamdulillah, some is cold today. It's cold today. Last month, it's extremely hot. The one before, more extremely hot. If that sun comes closer to us, will be melt. It's now here in Texas. I can't handle it. When I live in Florida, even worse. Imagine that if less than that hot, will be dissolved, melt, liquid, nothing. Live with the Nabi, brother and sister. Subhanallah, Rabbil Alameen. And even subhanAllah, I used to dive in Florida also. And when I go, I cannot more than 60 feet down because of my liver in that time. And I look, wallahi, my dear brother and sister, I saw a lot of fishes different. I saw it outside, yes, they sell it, we eat it, but many, many, many colors, unique, but together. Together, all of them. And go swimming together the same fashion. Who guided them for that? Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, of course. We believe in that, my dear brother and sister. Now, let's think about it sometimes. About, look at yourself. We believe in that? Yes, we do that. Some other believe in that? We do our lucky ahsan. We have to make da'wah. We have to ask ourselves now, Allah Azza wa Jal order us, and the Prophet Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam, even the hadith, he said, بَلِّغُوا عَنِّي وَلَوْ آيَةً. Teach about me, about Quran and Sunnah, of course, only one ayah. Teach it. We teach it. We do our best. لا يكلف الله نفسا إلا وسعها. لا ما كسبت وعليها ما اكتسبت. That's our deen, my dear brothers. As much as that, we have to be every day. Every day. Even you have a good family, inshallah, may Allah bless all your families. Allahumma ameen. Think about it, my dear brothers and sisters, for a moment. How to make different outside your neighbor, I think. And the main thing is your message. Make different. And I finish one ayah because of the time, I know. Yeah, I know it's more than half an hour. I'm so sorry for that. But one ayah and I shared with you from Surah Taha. Allah Azza wa Jalla qala, a'udhu billahi minash shaitanir rajeem. Qala Rabbuna alladhi a'ata كل شيء خلق خلقه الله سبحانه وتعالى أعطى كل شيء خلقه ثم هدى and guide us the right but Allah سبحانه وتعالى وهديناه النجدين give us a brain to think this is okay or not okay by the way all of us Muslim we born as a Muslim we say أشهد أن لا إله إلا الله محمد رسول الله we born Allah guide us to be Muslim Subhanallah Rabbil Alameen, from my father and my mother. And some us, we born Muslims, but the Christian or Jew or Buddhist or whatever the religion they have. And their father or their friend, and now the internet. The guy, the Muslim, but split. He went different way. That's why we have to ask ourselves, my dear brother and sister. Now, many ayat I want to share with you, but I think about stop here to have a moment for ourselves before we go to sleep. Now, almost sleep, alhamdulillah. Well, I didn't pray sunnah yet before I sleep. So, let me ask myself first what I did really to prepare myself for that day it's coming through. Do I really obey Allah only? And the Prophet ﷺ and following his sunnah. Because inshallah in Monday I'll prove to you that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala anzal Quran, he give the Prophet ﷺ the Quran and supported by his sunnah. By his sunnah. Al-kitaba wal-hikmah. Al-kitab this week inshallah Monday. It's Wednesday, astaghfirullah. Wednesday inshallah. Now today Wednesday. Monday inshallah. Monday bi-idhni ta'ala al-ithiqlaq. Speak about the Quran and the Hikmah, the Sunnah, how it is related to each other. It is related to each other. Together. Quran is number one, and the Sunnah explain the Quran. Until now, Allah, the ulama, made tafsir ibn Kathir and the Qurbi, many, many tafsir I have it here. I look at the tafsir, and say, Subhanallah, every alim is different, of course, good books, but my dear brother and sister, before we leave, really, the most important thing in our life now, to be in the safe side, to guard ourselves cars and our kids, our family, and the others. Aqeedah is number one. Aqeedah, greed, believe in Allah, the true believe in Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. It's not only a tongue. No, to believe it, not in the heart, to practice it. That is the iman. Think about tomorrow. Let me think about tomorrow. And inshallah, Rabbil Alameen, may Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala guide us, all of us. And ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, ask Allah al-Azim, Rabbil Arsh al-Azim, and jam'a qulubana ala deenih, inshallah. Allahumma ya Rabbil Alameen, ya musarrif al-qulub, sarrif qulubana ala ba'ad. Allahumma ameen, Allahumma ameen, Allahumma ameen. Jazakumullah khair for listening and watching me and watching each other, bi'idhni ta'ala. But soon, if there is a remain in my age to live until Monday, will continue together about the Quran and the Sunnah. Until then, subhanakallah muhamdik, nashhadu an la ilaha illa ant, nastaghfiruka wa natubu alayk, wassalamu alaykum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.
Sunnah, protectors of the Sunnah. Sunnah, Sunnah.